Hi Netflix Nordic, I'm Ed McVey and I play Prince William.
I'm Luther Ford and I play Prince Harry.
And I'm Meg Bellamy and I play Kate Middleton in The Crown Season 6. And today we are going to be tasting and rating some traditional vegan Nordic Christmas treats and we will be crowning our favourites.
Wow, they look jelly.
Thank you.
Oh.
Wow.
What was on here?
Texture-wise. Ooh. I almost feel like they're going to pop.
Yes, you can break them open.
Did you ever have like the little jelly aliens?
Yeah.
That reminds me of that. Yeah, like,
I want to eat it.
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, yum.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
It's like,
Good texture.
It's like, it's very like jelly-y.
Yeah.
This is lovely.
I love this.
Yeah. Great. Big tick.
That's strong for me.
Yeah, I think that's like a 4.5 for me.
No, I think I'll give it a 3.9.
Oh, pessimist.
I'm going 2.5.
That's strong.
Good for what it is. I just don't like what
You know, these are traditional treats that you're like, quite frankly.
No, I can appreciate.
Yeah. Well, obviously not.
Yeah.
5 out of 5. Love it.
No, it's dishonest now. It's dishonest.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah, love that. Ooh. These look like nutties.
They look nutty.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Great.
Ooh.
The sound.
Okay, I think you're right. I think we are dealing with
There's nuts.
It's like it's a kind of candy nut
situation.
Like it's an almond, like honey roasted kind of.
Yeah,
let's smell. It won't be honey.
Oh, no. Savory.
Is it?
It's yeah,
definitely
mate.
An almond in there.
It's woody. It's nutty.
It's nutty.
Right. Are we going in?
Yeah, go on then.
I'm going in. Oh, yeah.
Great.
Big, yeah.
And oh, sweet as well.
Oh, my God.
Not savory at all.
It's not.
5 out of 5.
There's more eating.
Why is it 5? Yeah.
Nothing is 5 out of 5. That's the best snack you're saying.
Not ever.
5 out of 5. You've got lower standards for something.
4.2. As in, I'd have lots of them.
I'm gonna say that is. I think 4.4.
Nice. There you go.
That's great.
Okay. I mean, it does smell like. That does.
Smell.
I think it smells like Red Bull. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Butterscotch.
Yeah.
Right?
But like, you know, I want to say like Vimto.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? Yeah. I feel like this is something, I mean, I don't know, it'd be like if you were like 6 or 7 on like Christmas Day, you would get this and it would be like everyone's like drinking. And then, you know, you're obviously young, so you'd be drinking that, I think.
Yeah.
With a couple of ice cubes.
Feeling like
your part.
I feel like I'd rather drink that. That's really nice.
Yeah.
But I'm going to say 4.2.
Nice. I'm going 3.6.
Okay.
You go 3.5.
Yulibus. Wow. Oh. Okay.
What is it? Is it a little pig?
Yeah, I'm gonna clash that up. There you go.
I reckon that is marzipan.
Ooh, I'm not sure.
Are you eating the head or the booty?
I think. Okay. I don't know. I guess that's sort of.
Which one are you gonna go for?
The booty.
You're gonna do the booty, or I'll do the head.
Cheers.
Cheers. 2 heads, 1 booty. Oh no.
I freaking love that. That's great.
That coconut.
It's got worse for me.
Oh really, it's got better for me.
It's a bit of a mouthful, I'll be honest.
It's not my favourite.
It's long.
I'm gonna say 3.5. Three.
I'm gonna say 3. I feel like on a better day I would like this.
But today, when I was happier.
I don't like it. I freaking love that.
I don't like it.
I just don't like it. Today.
I'm going to say 3.6. I usually really like marzipan, but I don't think it's like very. I've had more.
It's more coconutty. Okay. Oh, biscuits.
Like
here we go.
This looks basic.
Okay.
It's very, like, squid gamey.
Yeah. Ah. Okay. Ginger biscuit. That's
a ginger biscuit. But it's fragrant.
Yeah, that's very gingery.
That's fresh. That ain't no spring.
Oh, that's good.
No,
and it's going to have a good.
Oh, it's got a good snap to it, too. You're just going straight in.
Oh, yes.
Great. Oh, it's like,
That's so good.
I like that it's thin, too.
Thin.
Yeah, ours are thicker and chewier. I worry that it shows us that we're liking the thing that we are most familiar to. Yeah.
No, but this is good.
This is really good.
That's 4.8.
That's 4.5.
That's what I want from a snack.
I think that might have been my favourite.
That's the best so far.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go 4.8 as well. Yeah. It's great. Happy. And now we're going to crown our favourite, and it is, drum roll please. God, that's upsetting. Gingerbread. That was great.
Ah, insert the, like, you know, audience. Ah.
And don't forget to stream the epic season of season 6 of The Crown. That's now streaming on Netflix. Thank you very much for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.